Boston Podcast, thank you guys for the Joe Five for getting us back. Rock and roll, the horse, skill road, ceremony, and comedy, and the weekly movie reports. We got conflict events returning to much of the kind of capacity in the last 3 years, and face coming to restrictions are lifted. Yeah, I gotta give 7 Dozens Cleo Lowry. This feels like this challenge is a convenient 75 Hard Challenge, 49-year-old guitarist on a 75 Hard. It's particularly popular among TikTok users in the region of his life, 11 years time. 75 Hard is a brainchild of the real AI podcast, Andy Brazil. A new interview with Kyle's institutional life in the 63rd year, Ross, Los Angeles based guitar show for House of Responsible Progress. The writing recording such as fall 2018's Control Chaos Soul debut. She goes on to say with a clue, a really, really crazy crossover that people don't expect. Black Lawrence by Candace and Richie are featured news to report interviews, serious talk about the new album Nature's Light, the third and final part of which discuss her musical and host's career process. New interview with Peter guitar legendary Swedish guitarist Boy G. Melody spoke about Lawrence and lack thereof, pleasing and sort of saying of his family's every time he releases a new studio record. Because I'm going to say, I've never been really in their personal calls things. Cell phone was dropped reimagined version of his release of Catching Fire, featured TikTok career musician Nothing Nowhere. Some words are clear about the spell for his wet airy. Dirk Star and Neil Gaines, that project featured more except members, Usual, Peter, and Stefan released a new single and immediately every heart is burning. Nightwish has touted Jukka Koskin of Winter Sun as such a base for Beth's upcoming world tour for Human to Nature. Koskin joined Nightwish as replaced for Marco Hiad, who announced Sparta for Nightwish. And Jared explained that he hasn't been able to be a validator. Always wearing a wire crown of UK's biggest selling album of all day, achieving the third longest chart round for UK's official chart, Queen 19 of Grace has a collection of gain 11 initiatives, Markle Lane. Not only the band on 6450 the Hammock, but also the Hell's 4th anniversary. I'm looking forward to hearing this when it comes out. Daughter is celebrating the memory of Chris Cornell teaming up with Sevenless and Junglers with a rematch of the hit of Temple of the Hunger Strike. Chris goes on to say Chris Cornell was